Does it look crazy?
No, it looks awesome.
Okay, because I don't have a lot of makeup on, so. What are we doing?
Well, I'm waiting on you to go.
Oh, you're waiting on me?
Yeah.
What would Meg say?
Waiting on me backing
up. Waiting on me backing up. Off we go. Where are we going? You still haven't answered the question.
We're going to Fairbanks.
We are going to Fairbanks. Sorry, I need to cut the lights off. Our dirty living room. Okay, I'm just logging everything I do. We'll be back, boys.
Alright, so what do we do today?
So today we slept in a little and...
Well, I slept in.
Ryan slept in. Taylor did not. Which, what parallel universe are we living in right now? Ryan slept in to catch up on his sleep. And I got up and did a few things around the house. And when Ryan woke up, we ate pancakes and had coffee. And then we got the new TV all set up and ventured into town, slowly but surely, ventured into town. The roads are a little treacherous, a little slick. We went to Eastman's warehouse. Is that right?
Sounds right.
And I got some new slippers. And Brian got some snow boots.
Yeah.
Why did you think of her type? Over to Barnes & Noble where we looked at all the board games and then did buy, which is okay. And then we went to dinner. No, then we went to Lowe's. Then we went to dinner at this place called Wolfrun.
Yeah.
Wolfrun, which Brian and I feel should be named Wolfden. But it is not. It's Wolfrun. We very much enjoyed ourselves. We've never been there before. It's a new place for us. It's kind of tucked back in this little area, and it was really snowy and beautiful. I had it was like a chicken rosé pasta, garlic bread. It was delicious. And Brian, what did you have?
It was, I don't remember the name of it.
I don't either, but it was like little...
Yeah, it was like little pita pockets filled with lamb and beef. It had hummus, like fresh homemade hummus to dip it in. It was amazing.
It was very good. I had a little try and it was good. And then for dessert, we shared the peanut butter pie, which is a favorite, a deal family favorite. And it was great. We will definitely be going back. It's very filling, lots of food. And it's Mediterranean food, which I feel like isn't as common up here. There's not as many Mediterranean restaurants. It was delicious. How many stars would you give it out of 5?
Oh man, at least 4.
Yeah, I'd say 4.
For Alaska, at least.
One of the best Fairbanks meals we've had, I think. Would you agree with that?
I would definitely agree with that.
What would you say is the best Fairbanks meal that we've had?
The Pump House was good, but time's also been on its side because it's been a little while since I've had that.
Right, but that has one of your favorite dishes, right?
That is true. It does have my favorite dish.
Which is duck and sweet potato.
Yeah.
Is there something else? It's just duck and sweet potato.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah. Duck on a bed of...
So it's like your favorite meal.
Yeah.
But then would you rank this next?
Yeah, I'd have to say so far.
I think I would too. Yeah. I think I would too, definitely.
Yeah, I'm very happy with it.
We are going to Lavelle's Bistro and Tap House. Lavelle's Bistro. It is a new restaurant for us. We have not been there yet, so that's two new restaurants this week. And it's a little fancier than other places, but most places here in Fairbanks are very casual. But we like to dress up because we don't get a lot of opportunities to do so. So this is the outfit for the night. And Brian is also very stylish. Brian is wearing a gray herringbone suit coat with a white collared shirt, and I guess that's a button-up shirt. A gray tie, some lovely red slacks, and some very nice brown boots. You excited?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to trying this new place.
So, gonna feed the dog, and then we're getting out of here. And we're going to Lavelle's. We'll be right back. Song of the City should be, I can't feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it.
Quick and good looking.
I am making empanadas. My mother-in-law's recipe. And they are our absolute favorite. My favorite of everything Ellie's ever taught me to cook. Right here. So a couple weeks ago, I went over to a friend's house and we had a bagel and cream cheese party. This week, we're doing a fried foods party, which probably not the epitome of health, but it's fun and friendship, and those calories don't count, right? We'll be right back.